Hey everyone, welcome to Shop Talk. This is the weld I just did on that 372X torq. Welded up nicely. That's where that bolt had went through there and poked a hole in the crankcase. While it's still warm, I'm going to put some of this cream sealer on it. That'll get into any pores that I missed, and this saw will be back out in the woods working.